Please listen to me when I say that. I will protect myself if I need to.
Is fame too much for Keith Lee? Keith Lee has shot to fame on TikTok by reviewing local restaurants and helping them find success. But has this MMA fighter's own success taken a dark turn?
If you see me outside, please come give me a handshake, a hug, a high five, whatever you're comfortable with. But please do not follow me and my family, take pictures of us, stare at us nonstop, and make us feel very uncomfortable.